All right, cool.
Hey guys, thanks for tuning into this segment of Realty. I'm your host, T, owner of T Realty, and I just want to say on behalf of our entire city that we are so grateful and humbled by your presence.
Oh my God, thank you. Thank you.
So tell people watching just a little bit about what you do.
Okay, so My Jai Performing Arts Center, they are trying to do an incentive to get a building made and for the 7th Ward, for everybody, but it's going to be that's in the 7th Ward. And it really is about getting the arts to a lot of people who may not have the opportunities to go to a bunch of classes. They're going to be affordable classes, and it's going to be something for the community, you know? I'm here because I believe in the arts so much, and I wanted to give an acting seminar. And I wanted to be a part of the quality of performing arts that's going to be available to, you know, the people of
even as far back as the shop.
Oh, please, that's where it comes from. I started singing in churches and schools when I was 3 years old, and that kind of filtered into acting, you know. God is always a part of it, and I talk to people about why the arts are important. It's bigger than just being famous, and it's bigger than just, you know, making money. It really is about communicating God's word. You are a vessel, and you are in servitude to others. And so that I preach about the difference between being an artist and being a celebrity. An artist knows the difference, that they're here to serve others. And so, in being a communicator of God's word, being able to affect others and make them laugh, make them cry, make them reminisce, and make them, you know, feel or even change a mindset or two. Utilizing your platform for good, utilizing your platform to better yourself and your community. That's what an artist's real, the definition of an artist's vocation really is. And it really is all about that. And I need for people to know that's what will keep the and sustain a career, a longer lasting career, than just doing it for the moment.
I idolized you watching Martin, and guys, she is so gorgeous.
Thank you.
So can we look for a new Martin?
We are in talks about it. We're trying. Everybody's so busy, and we love each other so much. So we're working on it. We're working on it. We try. No, we're all in the group text. We've all talked about it, but you know, we're trying to make sure that everybody can work at the same time.
I appreciate you so much. So we're gonna wrap it up. WSBNRadio.com.
Okay.
So just tell them you're live here with WSBNRadio.com.
What's up? This is Tisha Kemba Martin, and you are live with WSBN Radio.
Man, she's amazing.
Thank you, guys.